When a person begin to get angry, anger, hot blood, immediately the little mercy that he has in him get dismissed immediately. In a time of anger, even if you normally have mercy on people, as soon as you become angry about something and you become red and your blood pressure is rising and the heat of your body is rising and you're ready to kill someone, no matter what you see right now, you won't have mercy. If you see someone just got killed next to you, you won't react the same. Why? Because you're furious. You don't have the mind to worry about the miserable people right now. You're very angry about something. So anger cancels the mercy. Remember this. Anger cancels the mercy. And the cruelty increasing and causing a person violence begins to break, to throw things. Achzariyut chema v'shetef af. It brings chema. En chema kechema shel achzariyut. There's no anger more than an anger of cruelty. When a person is cruel and he gets angry, it's the worst reaction. We say to Hashem when we pray, Berogez rachem tiskor. Berogez, rogez means when you're angry. Please don't forget your mercy side. Mix your mercy with your anger, please, to break it up. If you're going to leave the mercy away, like us people, when we're angry, we forget about the mercy. It doesn't exist. By you, Hashem, we're counting on you that when you're angry at our sin, please also continue to use your mercy. Don't let us fall in your hands when you are 100% in anger against us. Make sure to mix the mercy with it. But a person cannot do it. There's no way in a time that a person is screaming and cursing and throwing things ready to kill someone that a poor person would come to him, excuse me, sir, I'm angry. Can you give me $200 for Pesach? Get out of my face, you annoying. Why are you coming to me now? He may even kill him. Why? What did you do to him? What did he do to you? Bad timing. It was the wrong man in the wrong time. It happens all the time. How many times in your life you took your anger on someone else? It has nothing to do with that. Then when you realize that, you felt very bad. Say, I'm sorry. It wasn't nothing against you. My son drove me crazy. Right?
What if Rabbi, like, you're having an argument with somebody and a poor guy, like, with good clothing comes and you have $5 for food, and, like, in all your anger, you actually say, all right, here's $5.
Doesn't exist.
Really?
When you're furious, the mercy doesn't exist. Unless you're trying to impress someone now. That's a different story. But now someone come. Not only that, it increases your anger. You become even more angry. Why are you coming now? Don't you see I'm angry now? You're ready to kill him now. It shows you here how one bad trait can cancel a good thing. So we ask Hashem, please don't be like us. When you're angry at us because of our sins, please don't leave your mercy out of the